You take the elevator to the roof, and then you make a left and you walk on this path, and it takes you to the spa. There are two spas actually. And this is only for the Cornell building. The other buildings don't have access to it. And there's some nice views up there. As you exit the building, you go to the right and you go into the next building. And that's where you find the golf range, barbecue, sun deck, and basketball court. With your fob, you have access to everything.